Regulate him. You regulate any feeling of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any
good on everybody. The street. I'm David Granados here, steel, if you know what I mean. Reporting live from Movie Shadow Inc. I've been tattooing going on to 6 years professionally.
What got you interested in the business?
What got me interested in the business is just always been able to draw, just knowing the fact that people would run around with your art on them as long as they live, and you know, other people get to see it instead of it just sitting in one gallery. Definitely something pretty cool.
What's your style?
My style is Chicano black and gray realism. Really like it, enjoy it, love it.
So you say Chicano and realism?
Yeah, and realism, definitely.
What was your favorite realistic piece that you've done?
So far, I'd probably say I've done a wolf that I did on a girl's thigh. It was definitely fun, really fun. Doing all that fur and everything it's challenging, but the way I see it is the more challenging it is, the more fun it makes it for me.
How long have you been an artist for?
I've been an artist for as long as I can remember. My uncle has always been able to draw and kind of picked it off from him since I was little though, so definitely a long time.
Why do you do what you do?
Because I love it. I love tattooing, I love the art form, I love getting better and better.
And where do you see yourself in 5 years?
I see myself a lot better artist. I see myself just growing and growing.
To use?
I've done a little bit of acrylics and a little bit of oils, but what I really enjoy doing is airbrush. I love airbrush. I enjoy it. It's a hobby to me. The reason I really like airbrush is just you can capture a lot of the details that make it, just brings it out to life. It makes it look really realistic. You know, as we can see right here, this is Jessica Alba. This is my third airbrush painting that I've ever done in my life, and I love it. I like how it's turning out. Great outcome. And stay tuned to see the finished product soon. Just hopefully, you know, being with these top artists that, you know, are the best of the best at what they do.
Have you personally met any famous tattoo artists?
Yeah, I've met Jose Perez Jr. He's a world-known artist, really good, black and gray, so definitely like him a lot. Yeah, there's definitely a lot of artists that have influenced me. Some obviously closer than others. Mario Zapata being one of them, being my mentor and everything. Being good at not just black and gray but color has influenced me a lot of the decisions that I've taken, and you know, have helped me develop as an artist.
What got you interested in the business?
Got me interested. Was the girls. No, I'm just playing. What got me really interested is just being able to do what you love as a career. It's like we're drawing on people. We're just, not a lot of people get to say they do what they love for a job or a career, and I get to say that.
Do